wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You have termite in your smile. You have all the tendencies of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're the foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty one.
Merry Christmas.
The C word that best describes you are as follows, and I think.